Ducati hasn't had a street legal single cylinder bike in its range for 50 years, but it's making its return for the most powerful production bike on the market in the form of the Hypermotard 698 Mono. The press riding launch took place on the go-kart track near Valencia, Spain for both standard 698 Mono and RVE version, which is literally with extras including Termignoni race exhaust, which takes peak power up to 85 bhp. I have visited the local bike dealer in Bristol to have a look at the bike a little bit closer.